I thought it was good. You know, we got off the ball. We knew what we were doing. The line did a really good job of targeting and getting to guys and receivers making plays. Guys like Villaman, Seth, and a couple other guys. Even Timmy hanging onto a ball right here, getting lit up, which, you know, I said sorry about. So hopefully it doesn't kill me for that one. But yeah, I thought we did an all right job. Yeah, you know, I would consider him to be our spark plug of the wide receivers. He's the guy that everyone kind of looks to and gets their energy up, and he's always ready. He's always ready to go. He treats every practice, every day like it's game day. So, you know, he's awesome for that.
You guys are a full week into camp now. How would you kind of assess where you are in the growth of the process?
I think it's doing pretty well. You know, we went up to Bend, and I think Bend was a really good experience, and it was definitely good for all the guys to get together and come together, and then coming back down here and scrimmaging. You know, we had a two-a-day today, technically, so, you know, it was hard, and Coach A knows what he's doing. He put us through a little bit of a grinder today, and I think we did an all right job handling it.
You get to kind of get a front row seat to watch the ones on defense. What do you like, what you see out of them while you're
They're
watching?
Fast. They're fast. They look fast, and the best thing about them is they know what they're doing. They're flying around to the ball, and they're playing with confidence, and, you know, that's hard. That's hard to stop when you got a defense that knows what they're doing and they know where to line up. And then once they know where to line up, they can play free and because they know what they're doing. So they're playing confident, and that's scary.
Talk about the running backs behind Ryan Nall. We saw Tim do some good things today.
Yeah, no, Tim did really good. He got out in the open space, you know, broke a couple tackles, and guys like AP, you know. So we're all trying to get better out here, and you know, the running backs did a good job today.